Cruise missiles. It ranks first among the most effective technological missiles that a country can decently possess. Such effective systems that it can be said that the country that has them started the war one step ahead. These systems, which have an effective range of more than 350 kilometers, are almost a threat to border countries. Their main goals are to suppress air defense systems, destroy command and control systems. Although countries such as the USA, Russia, and France come to mind when talking about these systems that offer a very high explosion capability, there is another country that has enough information and technological infrastructure to develop the main missile of the US-produced F-35 fighter jet in this area. The Turkish defense industry continues to develop technologically every passing day. Although Turkey especially mentions its name with unmanned aerial vehicles, it is a country that has enough missile technology and infrastructure not to be underestimated at all. Many missiles and ammunition developed by Turkey are actively used in many countries. The smart missile that we will talk about in detail today is the SOM missile family, which is shown as the most important weapon that Turkey has developed so far. It is such a critical system that Turkey can easily hit the Greek capital Athens without making any effort with this system. There are five main versions of the missile as A, B1, B2, C1 and C2, as well as a smaller version of the SOM-J, which was launched for the F-35. The high-explosive, pressurized particle effect SOM-A and SOM-B1 missiles have entered the inventory. The firing tests of the SOM-B2 variant have been completed. The development activities of the SOM-C1 SOM-C2 variants, which are capable of hitting moving targets above water and can be controlled by the pilot after firing with the National Data Link solution, are continuing. Work is underway on the operational use of the SOM-J missile, developed in accordance with the internal and external weapons stations of the F-35 aircraft, on the F-16 aircraft. The SOM-J missile has been developed in such a way that it can also be carried on the internal weapons station of the new generation combat jet developed by Turkey. According to different versions of these smart missiles, which can carry explosive warheads up to 250 kilograms, it was announced that they have a range of up to 250 kilometers. Although Turkey explains the ranges of these systems in this way according to international agreements, it is believed that their range can reach up to 400 kilometers with the recently completed tests and delivered domestic engines. The work on the integration of the SOM-J missile into the Akinci and Aksunga UAVs has also gained momentum. Turkey, which plays a leading role in the world in terms of unmanned aerial vehicles technologies, will have opened a new page with the UAV cruise missile concept. In fact, this is exactly the issue that worries Greece. Turkey equips unmanned aerial vehicles with cruise missiles and is capable of carrying out very distant and dangerous attacks without any risk. Greece, which is concerned about the newly developed unmanned aerial vehicle Bayraktar Kızılelma, developed by Turkey, seems to be extremely worried about the flight of this system along the Aegean Islands, the Turkish-Greek borderline, with intelligent cruise missiles. We have prepared a detailed video about Bayraktar Kızılelma, and you can watch it on our channel. Thanks to the invisible structure of the Kızılelma, it will be able to fire missiles at the Greek capital without being seen. It is not known how Greece will defend against these systems. In your opinion, if a possible Turkish-Greek war breaks out, don't forget to write in the comments section which country will be the winner. Based on this system, Turkey has recently introduced the ÇAKIR missile, which is a smaller version. Roketsan's cruise missile ÇAKIR, which can be launched from land, naval and air platforms, is set to become a new force multiplier for armed forces with its state-of-the-art features and effective warhead. Roketsan continues to create new concepts on the battlefield with its new technologies. ÇAKIR Roketsan's new cruise missile can be launched from fixed and rotary wing aircraft, assault unmanned aerial vehicles, AUAVs, UCAVs, AUSVs, tactical wheeled vehicles and naval platforms, and offers operational versatility against land and surface targets. With a range of over 150 kilometers, ÇAKIR's targets include surface targets, land and surface targets close to shore, strategic land targets, field targets and caves. Equipped with a domestic and national KTJ-1750 turbojet engine developed by Kale Arge and the agility brought by its design, ÇAKIR easily performs tasks involving 3D waypoints defined during mission planning. With a unique warhead and hit point selection feature, the cruise missile offers a high destructive force against enemy targets. ÇAKIR owes the ability to engage targets with high precision under all weather conditions to its advanced mid-phase and terminal phase guidance systems. Network-based data link facilitates man-in-the-loop capability for target update, attack-reattack for the in-flight target of opportunity and mission abort. The most prominent features of ÇAKIR are its design, which allows the platform to carry multiple payloads up to 4 missiles, and its ability to perform swarm concept missions with intercommunicating missiles. The swarm concept, through which coordinated attack scenarios with multiple missiles are enabled, can be used to overcome hostile defense systems and ensures high effectivity against single or multiple targets. ÇAKIR offers high survivability thanks to its unique design with radar-absorbing material utilized on the frame. ÇAKIR's ability for super sea skimming and terrain masking in combination with radar-absorbing structure minimizes the detectability by enemy air defense systems. Thanks to its anti-jam GNSS and altimeter-supported inertial navigation system, ÇAKIR continues on its trajectory even in the event of intense electronic jamming. Initiated with Roketsan's resources, the design studies of the indigenous and national ÇAKIR cruise missile are continuing, with first tests scheduled for 2022 and platform integration for 2023. Olmna to like and subscribe to make more video of this kind.